Gamba, deci s-a ocupat de asta. Sancțiuni, ceva muteca co, ceva cora due diligence, ceva cora inga process, ceva cora training, ceva cora research, ceva mu summoninga, ceva mu ceva mu nujeriza co, just va sancțiuni inga sancțiuni. So tuze wano, Makerere University Students Pan African Association o assembly, ca tu la tu la gândi tu la tu la matim, pantuan ceva de ba de ba kujia wano. University zenjau euro covid ugeza ko kulanga kuleta wale kiwandiko ila chechiri munda chetuliza ino bijao kubanga ngabwe kugambi tubale tushinga woni kwa tusoro kunge kwanga lyona kubanga chetugamba America tasoro tusalira ho tuloze chisoka sanction political echo kubiri sanction ya byamufuzi Show discomfort and discontent against the sanctions, the stupid sanctions slapped on General Kanduho, the chief of CMY. alleging that he violated human rights. Yet, in our honest opinion, it's not proper. Why? If you're to sanction any individual, you first summon them, cause a meeting, you do due diligence, follow the process, then after you sanction. So they just woke up in the morning, no training, no consultation, no research, no anything. They just sanctioned the gentleman that was actually on duty. So we are here to show discontent and discomfort, and we are saying that in case that sanction is not retracted or not retried, we are going to mobilize as many people as possible. The other issue is that we are issuing two ultimatums. We want U.S. military attaché to be taken back. We want the U.S. ambassador here, Brown Natalie, to be taken back and we get other people. It seems they don't know what they are doing in the actual sense of the word. There is no law that stops us from holding placards. In any case, we are trying to communicate. We can communicate through the mouth, we can communicate through the paperwork, we can also communicate through writing. We have done the three. So this is a peaceful demonstration. It is not a matter of opposition or NRM. It is a matter of Uganda, it is a matter of Africa. I can say General Kando is serving all Ugandans, whether political parties, whether religion, anything. So we are not partisan. The peaceful demonstration is by way of cosmopolitan, not parochial at all.
Orwarero, tuva kuteka yo, yabaita petition mu American Embassy. Tuje kuasiza ambassador, erane ngeemwebu wa birobusatu. Ekisooka tugenda Abel Kando bamuteekako sanctions nga tebayise mu mitendera OFAC gyeragira ngu ogenza okuteekako sanctions za financial ku muntu yenna. Ekyokubiri tugenda Abel Kando tebamuwa kyaganya kyakujja kwerwanako mu komiti oba tribunal oba kumuyita ku embase oba ntakore report, tebamuwa chance ya kujja kwedefending. Ekyo kivayiretinga eteeka eryebayita erya human right kyebayita fair hearing. So Murimorara, he was condemned and had. Bamusako musango, but even more disanga ko. The choke shot. Twasanze. Ngeteka yaba goverera. We yaba ogenda kufuta ko sanction zino. Muri mo kufuta ko management committee, risk control, of training. Yonate yago beru wanga wabera gira mo ofa. Bali okeba se ko sanction. So process we yaba yari mfu. We yaba kuzara. Nga process yo kuzara mwana yari mfu. Itegeza ne chivamu chiba chifu. So process jeba kozesa okuteka kutuka kusanction zino yaba defu yet condemning maba demu ne chokune chika ekisabanti American ambassador ave mugwanga muno yene military tachi sobro kusiga ze dem era yamba ya wulise nga gamba bwati oh ntubana bwe aba pan africa muri amagezi mumpa bude burungi kwakore so bya manyi tugenda kwa damu na kutano twanyonyore turabe chokora era tsubira bino wajya bisura mu kasero general of America ndo ademu ya gari mudembe. They received the petition officially, and this petition was full of five major contents. One, that General Abel Kando was trapped on sanctions which are financial by OFAC officers of American Treasury without due process being followed. Since the due diligence was never done, we are saying no, the outcome also must be null and void. That, for example, the establishment of the committee, the risk control, the auditing, all that stuff was never done. Sadly, General Abel Kando was never given a chance to be heard before these sanctions are slapped on him. He ought to have appeared before a committee, he ought to have appeared before a tribunal, and all gave a report so that they can, based on that, and declare him sanctioned. Sadly, we are saying the rules as they govern OFC were never followed. So we are saying since the process was wrong, America has a lot of issues to handle. There is homosexuality, racism, there is tribalism there, there is money laundering, there is the number of issues, there is Guantanamo Bay, where they are violating people's rights every day. They ought to have handled that before they look into issues of other people, especially Uganda. So the petition has been received, and really we are happy. In 5 days, we are going to get the response.
Amanya Ganges, Sean Torres, the Randy Vice President of Pan African Team Assembly. Just saying that we talk with Murunya Embassy America, a Ugera for sanctions, the Bata Deku, Major General Kanfo, Nga, Bamugana, a Vintunga, your Nabu Mubida, my sanctions, and Gabu Zabade, a letter to the Netutuka. Petition ya feneke nizibwa. Era tusubira okutuddamu mu bbanga tono nnyo. Eyinza okudropinga sanctions nebirala. Petition zimulimu ekyomu. etwe tujja kyogera
era tusubira okubatekako tusubira okubatwara mu kkooti erina kwetaano ziweddeko nga gye batuzeemu era okugenda mu kkooti ng'otwalayo ambase osooka kusaba olukisa wa foreign affairs minister that is JJ Odong tugenda kusaba olukisa ng'erina kwetaano ziweddeko nga gye batuzeemu tubatwale mu kkooti.
Okay, I'm Mutsinjire Kenneth, the president of this assembly from Makerere University. Basically, these are Makerere students. We had an address last week on Friday, and we promised to be here for a movement to take our petition to the embassy, and we have done that. What we are trying to show to the public is that what the Americans are saying is hypocrisy. They are not meaning what they say. One of the reasons they indicated for imposing sanctions was that General Abel Kandu was spearheading people arresting people who are having peaceful processions. Where we arrested because we are moving from here, from this hotel up to the embassy, no one arrested us. We dropped our petition, we were having a procession, we had our placards, but they were claiming those people have been arrested. So those four, the colleagues had talked about the four procedures that they didn't consider when they were bringing this sanction. So we are here requesting them, first of all, respect our sovereignty as a nation. We are asking the ambassador and the chief to be taken and we get new ones who are going to increase our brother relationship with America. And the third is that we request that these sanctions are restructured with immediate effect. This is our demand as Makerere students, and we shall continue to stand with all Pan-Africans who are suffering such kinds, because we expect that one time, one day, we could be a victim of these same sanctions. We thank you so much.
Let's go to move to the other side.
Come on, 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 come on